Hello everyone, today we are going to start class 5th subject English, chapter 6, book exercise, and the chapter name is the Dashera festival. So open your page number 40. Now come to exercise, let's answer. The first question is, Dashera is called Dash. The other name of Dashera is Vijay Dashmi. Now take on Vijay Dashmi. Write here A. Now come to question number 2. Who was Ravan? Ravan was the king of Lanka. Write the answer. Ravan was the king of Lanka. What did Ravan do against Ram? He kidnapped Ram's wife Sita and took her to Lanka. This led to a fierce battle between Ram and Ravan. Question number 4. Which festival is celebrated in honor of Ram's victory? Dashera is celebrated in honor of Ram's victory. Now come to page number 41. Children are specially attracted at Hanuman's getup. So take on C. What do you know about Ramlila? Ramlila describes the story of Ram in the form of a drama. Describe some of scenes enacted in Ramlila. The scenes enacted in Ramlila are Narad Muh, Ram Janam, Ram Viva and Ram Vanvas, etc. When does Ram Leela start? Ram Leela start during Navratris from Ashwin Shukla Pratipada to Dashmi. Now come to next page number 42. Who play the roles of various characters? Children are playing the various characters. Who was Meghnad? Meghnad was son of Ravan. What are effigies stuffed with? The effigies stuffed with firecracker. When are fairs organized? Fairs are organized at various places on this auspicious occasion. Where do people assemble in the evening? On a big ground in the evening assemble to see Ravan Dahan and fireworks. Chariot is a kind of vehicle. What does Ram do? Ram shoots arrows at the effigies. What happened of the effigies? The effigies catch fire and burn to ashes. How do people in Rajasthan celebrate Dashera? People in Rajasthan celebrate Dashera by greeting each other. What is Dashera? A symbol of Dashera is a symbol of victory of good over evil. Now come to exercise activity 1. Choose the correct. Which festival is also called Vijayadashmi? Dashera. Dashera is a festival of dash, victory of good. Now write yes in bracket if you agree or no if you don't agree. Dashera comes in Krishna Paksh? No. Ramlila describes the story of Ram? Yes. Dashera is celebrated on Ashwin Shukla Dashmi. Yes. We should follow good and give up evil. Yes. Hanuman's get up attracts children. Yes. Now question number C. Answer the following questions. Okay children. Children, you have to do question answer in your copy. 1, 2, and come to page number 44, 3 and 4. This work you have to do in your copy. And this work you have to do in your textbook only. Clear? Now come to activity 2. Choose the correct word from the box and fill in the blank. We explode dash on Deepavali crackers. Actors come on the stage and dash their act perform. Children like to wear dash on the favorite character mask. India got dash over Pakistan in the Kargil war. Victory. Arjun aimed his dash at the bird's eye arrow. Okay children, this work you have to do in your textbook and the question answer you have to do in your copy. Thank you.